So it's a 59 Impala, two-door hardtop, black original paint. It's got a small block, four-speed, posi. We bought it at Byron at the drag strip. Owned it 2 years now, runs and drives. We went through, we did all the brakes, new bushings, bearings, all that.